My name is Pakiso Matebesi. I am coming from Sebokeng. In fact, I grew up in Bophelong and matriculated there. I am in partnership with Mr. Lucky Maluleke. Unfortunately, Mr. Lucky Maluleke is not with me today. I am today alone. I know there's a slogan for one team, England, Liverpool, that you are not alone, but today I am alone. I will humbly request someone to assist me. I look young, but I know I was born before these things. All right. Like I've indicated, I matriculated in Bophelong. I'm 25 years in teaching fraternity, 7 years as a manager. I joined the Partners for Possibility to gain experience and improve my leadership skills. I met Mr. Lucky Maluleke. When I saw him, I thought he was a small boy of about 35 years. But now when I went through discussing, I found out that Mr. Maluleke is a very matured person who grew up in Atlehang. He's a managing director of business at Imperial. And the reasons for him to join the partnership is to have the idea of what is happening in the schools and to try to assist where he could. As you see, I was appointed there in 2011 as a principal. And unfortunately enough, I joined this partnership whilst Imperial was sponsoring our school. We received a library and a resource center from the Imperial, and then I was elected there to come and take part in this partnership. We had a lot of problems at our school, very disadvantaged community. Most of the children there are orphans. We can say it's a township, but adjacent to that, that's where most of our children are coming from. They call that area small farms. So challenges that we're having is water, challenge. We are having problem with electricity. We're having problem with fundraising and stuff like that. After meeting Mr. Lucky Maluleke, I presented to him our budget. I gave him our plans, and then he tried to take some of the projects that he felt that will assist schools immensely. So through the partnership, we're able to secure and procure this. A water tank is 5,000 liter of water tank with a generator. And our ablution system can operate well. We don't have problem with running water and stuff like that, thanks to the partnership with Mr. Maluleke. We are a school from grade R to grade 7. Every year we have a ceremony whereby we our grade learners are graduating, and then we try to motivate also our grade 7s. So through this partnership, we are able to secure about 150 gowns, 50 for the grade 7s and 100 for the grade R's. This is the our library center. This is Mr. Lucky Maluleke. He was giving a career guidance to our grade 7. Mr. Maluleke is good in business and accounting, so this was one of the classes or lessons in economic and management sciences. And then this year we are celebrating Mandela 100-year celebratory. Mr. Maluleke was part of that, and then the grade R learners, they were making drawings and coloring the picture of Mr. Mandela. And Imperial on the day also assisted with renovating our grade R class. So this is how our grade R classes looks like. And then they also revamped our grade R play area. And then what did I learn from Mr. Lucky? Mr. Lucky Maluleke is a very commitment person. He's got a lot of passion, and he's honest. Mr. Maluleke is very honest. Last time I was saying to him, Mr. Lucky, there's something that you promised us. Can we maybe divert that money to fix the machines? And he said to me, that will be fraud. Our accountants are going to fight me. If you want something, we'd rather buy the new machines instead of servicing something that was not bought by us. So he was so open, and he told me the truth, honest truth like that. And what I learned about myself is that I'm an agent of change. When we're doing a time to think, I've learned that as a manager, you're an expert. but also being an expert, you can also tap expertise from other people. I also learn to appreciate what people are doing, especially the teachers who are working under the challenging conditions. What I'm taking away from this is listening skills, it's empathy, accepting dissent, and how to give feedback. It's very nice to give a person feedback, but it depends how do you do it. You ask for permission, can I give you a feedback? And then the person will allow you. Well, through the time to think, community development, and flawless consulting, this also empowered me with a number of skills on how to handle and how to change the meet, how to conduct the meetings, how to make use of people's talents, and also how to contract with the clients. And what we appreciate, or is appreciated by Mr. Maluleke, is the SGB of the school, the management team, and the parent, etc. And then he also learned skills to enhance his leadership ability, listening without interrupting, and accepting other people's views. And then to care for others, and that's the lessons that he learned from me, because what I used to do in the past, or I'm still doing, is to ensure that I do get the sponsorship for these vulnerable children. One year we once took something like 50 learners for 7 days to Durban. Learners who, in their lifetime, maybe none of them will be able to go to see what the sea looks like, but we're able to accomplish that. And thank you very much. Let me introduce Paul.